I got my handy chopper, which I ordered on Amazon. Came completely without any damages. So actually I bought two, so that I can chop two different vegetables at the same time. So let me unpack it and see how it's gonna look. So there's a brand new chopper. Looks pretty good. So this is how it looks, and it's from Pigeon. So basically it has three separate parts. One is the bowl, the blades, and then it has a yo-yo kind of a mechanism, the day blade kind of mechanism. The blades are like really sharp. I don't know if you can see it, it's like attached with screw system, but if you see, it's really sharp, if you see it properly. So it has three of them. Yeah, I don't know if you can, sorry if the video gets blurred. That's how it looks. And then it has a yo-yo mechanism. This gets attached on top of this, so just fits like that and goes into the box. And then it has like a spinning kind of a thing which acts like chops it like this. So basically, and this is the thing, so you can pull it from here. So that's about the mechanism. Let's experiment with an onion and then let's go on with a tomato. So I've taken an onion. What you can do is cut it into four quarters and then put it into the this jar, like where the blades are onto it. So once it's on, so that the blades needs to move freely, right? If you just put the whole onion, it will be difficult for you to chop the onions. As you can see, it's four quarters. Now let's close the lid. So you can see the onions inside, and it's closed. So by using this mechanism, just make some 8 to 9 pins. Wait, I'll just wait, because I'll just show it to you. So now we
press that.
So now you have to make 3 to 4 pins.
It's not started.
So you can see the onions which are chopped. Let me open it. See, just with 4 pulls. And then with another 3 pulls, it's become fine. So if you want even more finely chopped, so now it's like totally finely chopped. Okay guys, now you know the procedure. You can try it.